Right, we're packed for reals for Falcon Ridge this time.
But if we sell enough merch and we get rid of like 2 boxes, then we're good.
And we gotta eat all the food.
Yeah, that's
it. Yeah, no, there's more space in here than there was before. Ish. No problem. No problem.
I'm surprised I still managed to leave you the armrest space.
Yeah, well, you know, I fight for what I find important. There it is. There it is. Push. May not look that huge now, although it actually looks pretty huge. But man, it starts loading, and this is the day before everything starts. People started showing up with tents yesterday, getting in line. They average between 11 and 15,000 people. That's 11,000 and 15,000 people, obviously, not, you know, 11. That would be a bad year. Just in time as the cello comes down upon me. Going up the hill, showing our wristbands to somebody. I don't even know who.
Oh, it's like Connecticut all over again.
Oh god. So after the porta pot.
Oh god, it's them. It's the Jake. Oh, I wore a special accordion shirt for you. You smell good still.
Oh, well,
I was expecting, like, within first contact of the hill.
It's only been 24 hours.
Oh, well, that's all right. No, I'm still in. Okay. Oh,
it's going to engulf.
We have to document it this time. Yes.
How you doing, brother?
It has been frightfully long.
I know, it's been a long time.
Frightfully long since we've seen you guys.
Long.
Inexcusably so.
Is Heather setting up?
Yep.
Yeah. Good. Yeah. Well, she's set up. Now she's comforting. She's nesting, I
yeah,
think.
Yeah, nesting.
Yeah.
That's what we did yesterday.
Nest.
Yeah. It was air last night. I've got to say, honestly, last night is probably one of the best nights of sleep I've gotten probably ever, but certainly a Falcon Ridge.
Peach mango lemonade.
Yeah. Watermelon lavender cooler.
Egyptian canoa pumpkin falafel. I think we found a new advantage of Kristen's chosen blouse?
Shirt
for the day. Look at this, look at this. This is fun.
It's got a little texture. It'd be good for catching baby grasshoppers, and then I could go. Because they don't feed me.
We're going to trade back all our falcon bucks because she's going to only eat bugs all weekend. It's going to be awesome. Yeah. The tents of Falcon Ridge have begun to blossom. Floop. Huh. And they are beautiful and many and varied. We're hunting for Heather. If you're very good, you can hear the dulcet call of the ice cellar. Found our Heather. Here's Camp ilyAIMY, or Camp One Third of ilyAIMY.
Hi.
Hey, Heather, we brought you a friend.
Who'd you bring me?
Look out to your left. Nope, never mind. Look out to your left.
Who'd you bring me? Hi! I may have to go.
You may.
All right, bye, Joel. Trevor, I miss you, and thank you for telling me that there was the big cup that hides.
What is it? I want to see this big cup.
Oh, it's
32 ounces.
It's on. Trevor told me.
Whole skin, soy, almond.
Man, we can't wait to come back here. Because Scottish quail, whole quail braised in a red sauce of fruit and wine. Oh, yeah. Or, oh, my God. Oh, yes. Oh, peach mango lemonade. Let me just whisper into the camera. Oh, yeah. Chorizo burger. Not with the porta potties, though. Okay.
Yeah.
This sort of came out of nowhere.
This is my favorite part, is the moistening.
Weasels are moist, Robs are moist, Heathers are moist, we are all are moist.
Okay, now I can have it. Thank you. It's so good to see you.
So good to see you.
Okay, I had to do it. Now your turn.
And Pamela Wydad, we met and had a ball with at NERFA last year. Really jazz brother to Wydad.
About 2,000 miles along the way. Yeah. I said, get your kicks on Route 66.
Oh, now you're going to St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty, you see. Amarillo, California, Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino.
It's a lip. This time left here. So you take that California. Oh, catch your kids on Route 66.
Sing with us now. Real quiet now.
Get your kids on Route 66.
Cool kids.
Get your kids on Route 66.
A little bit louder now, a little bit louder.
Get your kids on Route 66.
Come on now, bring it up.
Get your kids on Route 66.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you get your kids on Route 66. Yeah, 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 get your kids on Route 66. 66, 66, 66, get your kids, you know. I'll even let you drive while I look for signs. Let us know.
And the difference between bravery and foolishness is small. A healthy sense of fear can bring perspective to us all.
I got my problems with the way of the world. See, I'm not a soldier, I never will be. The TV's like a race car to cheer it on. Revolutions per minute, and the Beatles song. You say you want a revolution, careful of what
you
streets in silence, the screams of your phones if you hit the floor right into you. The world's still spinning, so we're not headed out. Nobody needs us on a day like this. Assholes, I can feel the deal with my hand on your wrist. I'm out right here, it's a whole day gone, but I don't care to care. I only get better when we stay right here. The power's out, the lights are down, the world's an alpha, the heat is on, the coffee's drunk, the cones are made, it's gonna be a long soul day anyway. But the power's back, we'll keep those lights turned down, the world's could still be out, it's gonna be a long soul night anyhow.
Dancers. This is Falcon Ridge 2015. We just got off stage and and the rains came. So it's long been our tradition that the moment we get off the stage, the storm comes in and shuts down the festival. Falcon Ridge has always been the exception. We get rained on and rained on and rained on at Falcon Ridge.
I think this will be temporary.
This was amazing. Oh, no, no, it's not. It's not a killer. We're off to the signing tent now. We just, that was amazing. I've got to get a thesaurus. I think I complained about this earlier. Please don't send me a thesaurus. I've got to get a thesaurus app hooked to my brain. I think that's the only way. Most wanted from the emerging artists from last year is performing on the main stage right now. And, hold on. What, we're a role model? Damn! No one will go on film declaring us a role model, which is very sad. But we're here at the signing tent. We got this wonderful hill. Matt Nakoa is playing. It doesn't get much better than that. It's raining a little bit, but it's beautiful. It's a video camera. This is our water minion.
Hello, I'm your water minion. I need water.
Remember, water minions are silent. Water minions are silent. I'm egging him on. I'm probably going to get him in trouble, so I should probably stop. But they've been great to us. They got us silver pens because, you know, some dumbass made us have black CDs. Oh, whoops, that was me. But we got backup pens. We got black, and we've got possibly blue. And there's the silver, and there's the black. Okay, good, good, good. Silver. And the water minion has delivered orders onto us. Just gotta find a drummer, and somebody's gotta buy some CDs, and we'll sign them. But, hell, just having a signing table is kinda awesome. Right, Kristen?
What?
Yeah, word. This will get any of this. Because I probably can't be focusing on that at all, especially in the dark. Look at this guy. Good web, sir, miss, whatever you are. Don't snortle at me because I don't live with the sexist spiders. Thank you.
I sit at the border. This blanket's my cover to wait for my sister, to wait for my mother. And the rain it is falling, but I do not feel it. I cannot feel nothing now anymore. Push that Fox News lens in my face again, sir. I swear I'll come there and I'll break your head. Cause the good in me is dead. In the hills of Pristina, my family worked the land. And the images flow through my ticking mind, and they fall like grains of sand. A month ago they took my father, the village was asleep. They put a Russian gun to his temple, took him in a Land Rover Jeep, and he didn't get his breakfast. So if this is all that's left now, then there's just nothing to be said, and the good in me is dead. And my brother's in those hills, I saw him lying there. His eyes will never see me now. My fingers touched his head. I just kissed that dirty head. I held on to that filthy head. And last night your bombs, they came raining. I swear I saw his face. He came running across the open fields to me, in a safe and a peaceful place. I woke shaking and thinking about love that's in this world. And if there is no bigger picture, sir, this is all obscene, it's just absurd. So you could pass me the revolver there, or you should pass me every book I've read. You should pass me fresh cut flowers, sir. Just don't ask me what I dread. But the good in me, I sit at the border. This blanket's my cover. I must wait for my sisters. I just wait for my mother. I just look for my mother. I just wait for my mother. I just look for my mother.
Ready.
had a great opportunity. Like that? I was jammed for it. Nice touch.
That was our first story. Consonants and not consonants. Sorry, my morning BS is not kicking in yet. Any second now.
So good morning to Falcon Ridge.
This space is getting smaller now. In an instant, inward goes the frame. Short chair will be proud. This compression of his equation. As we tighten up our grip, as we tighten up our eyes, as we tighten up our belts, the space is bursting all the while. There's a hairline out the corner. It's forming into a fracture. She's already cursed, and now I'm just looking up. This space is getting smaller now. I know you know that I had dreamed of something bigger. For all these dreams and all the wild and all the songs and all the miles, this dream will lose some inches. 60 miles an hour. And fracture, stress, destruction. The cylinders are trembling. This sun is feeling hungry and it's coming through the hood. And I don't think it's known how a crowd is like a gun, but it's floating yet you know where it sits. All under control, halfway out of all the hands, and I'm falling in again. Yes, I'm falling in again. Focused all the while on the dreams and all the miles. Then noting that emotion was what carried us so far.
You guys fucking rock.
Thank you, you're very kind.
These blood and heart. These blood like a good heart should, like a good heart should. Sometimes it feels empty as a place in a chair.
You don't know what for.